Are you getting comments on your Facebook posts? If yes, that is good, because today I am going to talk something really very important about this commenting part on Facebook. Just go back to your Facebook page and check what kind of comments you are getting. Are they single word comments like nice, good, appreciate, best, or they are only emojis like, you know, smiley or superb or like? If majority of comments are either single word or emojis, then you really need to think about this commenting aspect. Let's understand how this entire engagement matrix works on Facebook. Facebook considers share as the most important aspect. Then the second most important aspect is comments, and then all reactions comes in picture. So it is very clear, comments are really very important. Then why I am saying, like, you know, you should check whether you are getting only one word comment or emojis, because there are many bots available on Facebook. These bots comments on various content over the Facebook programmatically. So most of the time these bots are programmed to comment either with emojis or single word, and Facebook algorithm considers this kind of comments as spam. So even if a genuine follower is giving you comment of single word, then Facebook algorithm can consider it as spam. So you need to rework on your entire content strategy, so your friends and followers are motivated to give you comments which are carrying more than 3 words, or at least 3 words, right? Why 3 words? Because, you know, when a comment is received with 3 or more words, then Facebook will start understanding, okay, this content is good, that's why people are writing longer comments, and it will send positive signals to the entire distribution mechanism. With this, what will happen? Your organic reach will improve, and other people who are watching your content, who are reading your content, will be motivated to leave a comment which is, you know, mostly long in terms of number of words. If this happens, you will see the organic reach is improved. Earlier, if your post was reaching to some 100, 200 or 1000 people, then content with a longer comment, or content with a comments with more than 3 words, would be reaching to really a larger number. So ensure, like, you start getting 3+ words comments. But to get it, start with yourself. If today you are giving a comment of single word to other brands or other people, then you obviously expect the same. If you give better comments to the world, obviously world will give you better comments, right? So with this thought, I say goodbye. Thank you.